Criminal charges against actor Alec Baldwin, who shot dead a cinematographer and wounded the director on the set of his latest movie, have not been ruled out, the local district attorney said Wednesday. All options are on the table, said Santa Fe District Attorney Mary Karamek Altimus. No one has been ruled out on this point. Baldwin was rehearsing a scene in the movie Rust in which he pulls out the Pieta Long Colt 45 from a holster and fires towards the camera when the gun discharged. Cinematographer Helena Hutchins was shot in the torso. She died in hospital.
बोल ब्रीफ्स की वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए बोल ब्रीफ्स के चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन पर क्लिक करना ना भूलें।